Your building code is not our culture, the trends, the fads. It's not the government. It's not the education system. It's not your children's friends. That's not the building code. If we want our life and our marriage and our children and our children's children to withstand the culture, withstand and be godly in an ungodly world, we have to have a rock solid house. And that comes from building it on the right foundation according to the building code, which is the Word of God.